Alright guys, this is where we begin our survival world. Ooh, chickens. Hey, where you running? Where you running? Look at it. Alright, so now I should drop down this tree after I open my inventory. It gets annoying cutting down one fist, not to mention it's bloody. Should I build a chicken coop? Or should I build a place for me to live? Alright, I'm going to get started to turn that into that. And then if I go like this, craft that. And now I could cut down more trees. Alright, ooh, that looks nice. Or should I live in the by the river? You know what, I need to upgrade the sugar cane. Trees and going down. Oh yeah, if you want this texture pack, it is called Chroma Hill 64x1.8, and I will put it inside of the description below. Now I think I am going to, let's see, what do I have? I'm going to go look for a place to build the base for the home. 50 frames per second. It doesn't feel like 50 frames per second. Yep. This is definitely where I'm going to build. Jump! So now I'm going to craft a farming tool. Alright. Need food. Alright, there we go. What's this? Horseman? What should I do, Mr. Squidward? What should I do? You shouldn't go in there. You know that, right? Now, where did I see those chickens? Okay, there's some chickens. Alright, so bam. And then. So time to start cutting down the trees. Time to start cutting down the trees. Alright, cut down those trees, cut down those trees. Hello, Mr. Chicken. And he said, get. And then bam. Alright, still coming down some trees, still coming down some trees. So tell me in the comments if I should use my mic more often. It's getting darker. Alright, so I'm going to chop down some of these trees. My axe breaks. No, I'm still crafting that one. Alright, there we go. Still clean down these trees. Cut down this one last tree. Alright, we have over a stack, and now I really need to hurry before. Okay, a stack. Come on, hurry, hurry. Before I get sniped. Here's my house for now. After doing this. Is that a light in there? Yeah. Alright, bam. Alright, so prep think table. Alright. So if I go like that. Ta-da! I'm gonna place that over there. I'm just going to go out. Fight me. Fight me. Good chicken escape. Please drop an egg. Oh, I love you. Can you please drop another egg? Please. I'm going to starve. No! Please don't kill me. No! Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Not. Nope. Run. Don't jump! Do I even have any seeds? Just going to grab some seeds. There we go. Bam. I'm going to die. I just need wool, but I don't know where sheep are. Do sheep spawn anywhere or do they spawn only in certain places? I'm just going to die in here. I'm just going to drown. This is all over. I'll miss you guys. Now I'm just going to drown slowly. And game over. Oh, you don't die from starvation. Well, goodbye, cruel world. Blah. Okay, I'm back. Now let's get out of here. Now, where's our house? Drop. Eight. I'm just gonna take some of this home. Oh, right here. Witches! Alright, so I'm going to fist them to death. Drinking regen pots the entire time, and here comes instant damage. Anytime now, take some instant damage. Ah, thank you, thank you. So over here, and No, I need to find home. Found it. Alright, so there's some sand over there. So I'm going to build or grab some of that sand over there. Can you see through this? Yes, you can. How convenient. Now I just need to go over there. Alright, oh yeah, by the way, this is going to be one of the next four. Ooh, eggs! This is one of the next couple of videos that is going to be pre-recorded. So, this is pre-recorded. It's not recorded the day it's being uploaded. It's going to be Monday's upload, I believe. So, I'll be back on Friday, or yeah, Friday. So my goal today is to find some iron. Or what should my goal be? I'm going to finish building my house. Is that a sheep? Alright, once we get the bed, I am going to end the video. Alright, so now I'm going to turn that into a pickaxe. And then turn those into picks. And then, can I make a chicken pen? I'm going to put those in there. And then I need my shovel. This shovel. Yep. I'm going to take those. And I'm going to take half of this. Alright. It's a day now. So let's start mining. So now time to start smelting. Wait, what? Alright. So, bam, two furnaces. Let's see. I'm going to turn some of this. I'm going to turn this wood into charcoal. And then I'm going to go cut down some trees in the meantime. Alright, I'm going to upgrade my axe too. So, bam, upgrade. So, anybody got chicken eggs? Sir, do you have chicken eggs? Yes, you do. I'll take that. Woo! Look how fast this stone axe mines. Alright. Now let's see if it's done. Five charcoal and this should have six. More? I need more! T. Charcoal, and then put 7 charcoal there, 7 charcoal there, and I said 7 charcoal there. And now I'm going to put half the iron in here, and the rest over here. And now I just need 2. All I need is 2. Bam, and bam. Alright. Can't wait for 1.12 to come out so we can get dyed back. That's creepy. That's just creepy. Okay, that's scaring me, so I'm just going to run away. Are you okay? Sir, are you okay? No, I'm just gonna get some. There we go. You know what? I'm just going to build. I have some spare materials, so why don't I just build a boat? I'll take this with me. No, I'm just going to leave that here. I have too many crafting tables. I hear another zombie, so I'm just going to get out of here. And over. Let's park it. Park it. No, no, no. Chicken eggs. Alright, and then we're going to go this way. And slowly, slowly. No, 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 no. Good job. Now, time to craft the bed. Now, I'm going to put some sand in there. And then, now I'm just going to wait here for sand. So I'm going to need six glass. So I'm just going to fast forward until I get it. Alright, now we got the glass. Get the inventory in here. And yeah. Now let's go and build a staircase. Wait, is that? That's oak wood. Where did I find oak wood? I don't know, I'm not complaining. Now I'm going to take some more wood and build a ladder out of it. Alright, build my net and bam. Alright, that'll be the video for today, and I hope you guys enjoyed. What we're going to be doing tomorrow is we are going to build an animal farm. We're going to build a bridge from that little area over there for the sheep to come on over and join us in the chickens over here. And I'm going to build a pen for the chickens and sheep. And hopefully we'll find some cows. So that'll be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoy, and goodbye.